day.
Dun, dun, dun.
Specials edition. I'm Miss Christy.
I'm Mr. Eric. And today, we've got some special things in store. Are you ready for special?
Of course we do, yes.
Special things?
Yes.
Let's go to the assistant principal's office. Miss Pilcher?
Well, hey, Mr. Eric and Miss Christy. I have a joke of the day for you all today. What happened when the principal tied all the students' shoelaces together? They went on a bus trip.
Get it? Trip? Miss Pilcher, she gets me every single time. We need a tip of the day.
Yes.
Do we have a tip of the day?
I believe we do. I think our fourth grade teachers have a tip for us.
Miss Wade, Miss Franklin?
Good morning.
Good morning. How are y'all doing this morning?
Tip of the day.
We recommend that you wash your hands for at least 20 seconds as often as you can, or use hand sanitizer.
And that's our tip.
For the day.
Bye.
Bye.
Good information from the fourth grade teacher.
Yes, thank you so much for that.
I just sanitized this entire guitar.
And I just sanitized this entire egg.
The whole thing?
The whole thing.
Oh.
Big job.
Wow.
Big job.
We asked teachers to submit what they've been doing during this break besides giving out schoolwork. So we have a couple of submissions and I have an idea.
Yes.
Let's sing it. Let's do it in the form of a hold down.
All right. Yeah. Okay.
Let's go. Let's take off. Here we go. Miss Pierce has been suntanning out by the pool. Miss Ashley's picking four leaf clovers. Miss Pilcher's riding her bicycle. And Miss Christie is trimming her hedges. And Miss Christie's trimming her hedges. Miss Franklin's playing Bob the Builder. Miss Laura in first grade and Henry are painting. Mr. Eric's having a lot of porch time. Miss Jenny's catching a fish. Miss Jenny's catching a fish. And Miss Denise has been doing a whole lot of sewing.
Hi, Mr. Eric and Miss Christy. Hi, kids. Hope you're having a good week getting all those lessons done that your teachers are preparing for you. And I hope you're having a good week and enjoying it at home with your families. As you can see, I'm in the guidance room, and also I'm standing by table 5, and I have an important word on the board that we're going to look at today. Now, it can be pretty lonely in here since you all are not coming to school, so I've invited some friends, you may recognize some of these that we've had in our classes before, to join us today. They're going to help me with our lesson. One thing I thought about our little friends, they're very quiet. It's just so not quiet. It's so quiet in here. It's just not noisy at all. But I never thought I'd say this, but I kind of miss your noise. I've put a new word on our board. It's kind. Try to say it with me. Kind. Let me hear it. That's good. The definition of kind is being generous, being considerate, showing concern for others. Notice also, I have a sentence on my shirt. It's got the word kind in it. It's cool to be kind. So that's what our lesson is about today. I've thought about our world and what's going on in it today. What a change from a few weeks ago. We're not in school. We're not going to restaurants. We're not going to grocery stores. We're not going to Walmart. We're staying at home so we can stay safe. But lots of people are still having to go to work because they're doing this in order to keep us safe and healthy. So today, I want us to do a little lesson where we're going to call it making kind signs. And think about all the people who are at work today working so we can stay safe and healthy. I've made some little signs, and I'm going to ask my little friends to hold some of these signs for me. And these are people that are on the job today. My first little sign I made says, "Thank you, doctors." These are the people who are taking care of the sick. They're treating the people with the virus and at their own risk. So, stay well, doctors. Thank you, nurses. Our nurses are working round the clock to be sure that we stay healthy. They're also there when family members can't be there in order to hold hands and give comforting words as well as medications. So, thank you, nurses. Thank you, hospital workers. Now, I know doctors and nurses work in the hospital, but it takes a lot more than that to run a hospital. So I'm saying thank you to the janitors, to the people that work in the labs, to the cafeteria workers. Stay well, hospital workers. Thank you, scientists. Now, our scientists are busy right now working on cures and working on vaccines so our country won't have this happen to us again. So stay well, scientists. Thank you, military. These men and women are working to keep our country safe. I saw on television last week from the military, they were delivering some of the medical supplies to the different hospitals and to the areas that needed them. So stay well, military. Thank you, farmers. The farmers are busy in the fields right now. They're raising the animals, they're taking care of our fields, they're working on getting our crops planted. Stay well, farmers. Thank you, truck drivers. These people are delivering supplies from all over the country so that our supermarkets and our Walmarts and our stores will stay stocked with things that we need. So stay well, truckers. Thank you, Walmart workers. These are the people that are clerks, they're cashiers, they're stockers, they're sanitizing the carts, they're wiping everything down. Thank you, Walmart workers. Thank you, Food Right workers. This is our neighborhood grocery store. They have cashiers, they have stockers, they have people doing the cleaning. Stay well, Food Right workers. I made one big sign here, and when you make your signs, you'll probably want to make one about this size. It says, "Thank you, school workers." Now, these are your teachers who prepare your lessons and keeping your learning going, but these are also your janitors who are cleaning the schools, getting ready for us to reopen. This is your cafeteria staff. They're busy making the meals and carrying them to the South Fulton Middle and High School cafeteria so you can pick them up. And this is also the central office staff. These people are leading our school system and making decisions that are best for our students in order to keep us all safe and healthy. Now, I would like for you all to make as many signs as you can. I'd like for you to put them in your windows at your house, put them in your car windows. Do that, and everybody in the community will know how kind the students at South Fulton Elementary are. And also, take a picture of your signs and send them to the South Fulton Elementary Facebook page. Goodbye, kids, and back to you, Mr. Eric.
Miss Jane, that was an awesome
lesson. So kind.
Yes, I think I need to get some dinosaurs for my son and put them on the bed, and we'll get some signs up and do that at home, maybe. That was so good. So good. Thank you, Miss Jane. Absolutely. And hold on, Miss Christy, I'm getting a word that we have an additional highlight that we need to do.
Oh, my goodness.
I'm getting word that Miss Christa is in her room right now. Miss Christa, are you there?
Because my family and I are moving to West Virginia. I've been here for 10 years and I have loved every single second, every year. My first group of first graders, I think, are the sophomores this year, and my first group of fifth graders are this year's seniors, and I love each one of them as well as every other kid that I have ever taught here. I'm gonna miss it extremely badly, but I'm excited to see what this new adventure holds for our family, but a part of my heart will always be at SFE.
Take a cleaning. love Miss Christa. We're gonna miss you. Oh, we're gonna miss you. Miss Christy, I can't do the next part. You take it. Tell them about it.
Kids, we have really liked seeing what those teachers are doing. But now it's your turn. Now we want you to show us what you are doing at home. Not school stuff.
No.
You know, nah.
Something fun.
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 Show us in a picture. Just tell us if you want to in the comments, but it's your turn this week to do something fun.
And don't forget about Miss Jane's activity.
Yes.
If you make a sign and put it up in your window, take a picture.
Yeah.
Post it on one of our Facebook pages and we'll share it with everybody next week, okay?
Yeah. Or if you see somebody else's sign, take a picture of their sign and show us that that's going on in our community.
Yes. Speaking of other fun things, let's go to Coach Pertle and the gang in the gym. Go!